Hello, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Eneyi Oshi, and I am the Chief Operations Officer at Matalos NARSA. I'm a 2021 Anzishu Prize Fellow, and in this video, I'm going to be sharing an advice I'll be giving to an aspiring entrepreneur. So the first advice I'm going to be giving to an aspiring entrepreneur today is take your time. Take your time. If you're rushing, you would rush out. So you need to take your time. You need to study. You need to research. You need to, if possible, take up courses that are relevant to that structure you want to build. Entrepreneurship is not like a one-day thing. You need to take your time. So you don't rush out after 2 months of building, or even 6 months of building, or even 1 year. It's a long-term thing. So you need to take your time. You need to get it right from the start. The second advice I'll be giving to an aspiring entrepreneur today is, it doesn't have to be perfect. Just get the basics right. It really doesn't have to be perfect. I mean, don't get stuck waiting to perfect that idea. Don't get stuck waiting to perfect everything before you launch out. What you need to get right are the basics. And what are the basics? You need to understand the problem you're solving. You need to understand the solution you are bringing to the market. And you need to have a clear understanding of your market. You need to know if it's an emerging market, if it's a ready market. You need to have clear understanding of this market. If you have potential markets, you need to start going about your awareness and advocacy to bring the people in this market into full understanding that there is a solution that you're bringing to the table. So you need to get these things right. And lastly, you need to have a clear execution strategy. Once your basics are right, it just doesn't have to be perfect. You can get started. So don't get stuck waiting for the perfect moment, the time that everything will be so perfect. No, there'll be need to pivot, there'll be need to refine things, but you just need to get the basics right and get started. Don't get stuck waiting for the perfect part of your idea to come up, or the perfect timing. There is no such thing as, you know, perfect time. Number three, the third advice I'm going to be giving an aspiring entrepreneur is get mentorship. Mentorship is so important. You need a mentor. You need someone who has, you know, done something similar to what you're doing, or who has gone through the path you're about to take. So get a mentor, ask questions, and yield to solid mentorship. This would save you a lot of time wasted. It will save you, you know, expending energy, resources, and all of this which are already scarce. You don't want to start expending all of these scarce resources on ideas or options that would not give you what you're looking for. So you need to get a mentor. You need to get mentorship. It is very important. It's a must do. A mentor is a must have for an aspiring entrepreneur. You need mentorship. I cannot overemphasize this point. So guys, these are like the three major advices I would give to anybody looking to go into entrepreneurship. Peace out. Bye.